Ladies and gentlemen, those of us who began our labors at the operator's key 50 years ago have been permitted to see and assist in the whole modern industrial development of electricity.
So that the ever expected to the has been revolutionized.